Crash Bandicoot. At last, I, the great Neo Cortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. I won't sit idly by and listen to your inane ramblings for another decade. You chew.
Is he dead?
Leave him. He's served his purpose.
The great power has awoken.
Crash?
I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go!
Crash! Crash! Crash!
We must go!
Thank you.
No way! Not in a million years! Get him off!
Hush! Who's that?
Lonnie Loli? If the quantum masks have returned, then...
Hey, Aku! How's it going? Is that a quantum rift?
It appears to be a door between dimensions.
Yes! The kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid!
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp!
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical lava will hypnotize you and I!
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable!
Right, you're fine, sure. Have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps! By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we will prevail.
Thank you.
We need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now, my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, Vermeer. Looking for your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putts.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. Come ready to rock.
Ah!
stupid thing.
performance so electrifying. You may just spontaneously combust. Or
you
contestants to tonight's performance is three. First come, first time to shred!
Thank you.
you'll only need the egg, because this show will melt your face off.
Experiment log. Bandicoot subject trial number one. No! Yes! The crates are meant to be broken. They were placed as an impenetrable barrier. Embryo, the Revivotron. Embryo, the Revivotron. Too bad.
That's a dead one.
Thank you.
spectacle so incredible you won't believe your eyes, or ears, or failing eternal organs.
Thank you.
hole you'll ever see.
You bloodthirsty lunatics, put your freaky little hands together for Rocket Head! One, two, one, two, three, four! Prepare for a beating, bandicoot!
Thank you.
do this the hard way.
Thank you. coming!
Thank you.
Eyes on target. Universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me.
We lost touch in your universe too, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. What did we, like, die or something? What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Mm-mm. Gems?
Masks.
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Experiment log. Bandicoot subject trial number one. No! Yes! The great... That's a dead one.
First test complete! Well done, subject!